In this video, I will show how to restore files deleted by Avast. So open it. Now here click on protection. Virus chat, so open that, and there you will find some files which is affected by Avast free antivirus. You will find a green button to delete it, and also guys, you will see a drop down, and there is the option restore, so just select it. So this is the way, guys, you can restore files deleted by Avast. Thanks for watching.